was Quincy. Who's on him? Big bullies. Big bullies.
Yo, keep them on their feet, Black.
I see you, baby. So, right there, personally, I don't think that was bad because he scooped him towards him. If you break parallel, which the Colgate kid didn't break parallel, so if his legs went up farther, then it's a penalty. And then that, I get what he's saying, dangerous tackle, because he did dump him a little bit. But if you make them leave their feet, then it gets a little touchy. What do you call?
In front of the pickup.
So, you called offsides? But did we touch anybody? Huh. All right.
Ready? Go!
So!
Go, Bing! Let's go, Bing! Go get it, go get it!
So. You got numbers.
Oh.
You're in chase.
Come on, Michael. Big boy. Yeah.
Reese.
Thank you.
You gotta go for the tackle, not the ball, man. Sorry, buddy, but I don't like it. Good looks, Colin. Kieran! Kick, kick, kick! Ooh! Yep. I don't know if it was the head or the shoulder. The head?
Yeah. Go with the blue slushy.
Well, Michael's girl. Easy.
Yeah.
Easy.
Nice pick.
Easy.
Colgate!
Here, main kick, baby. Go!
Wow.
It's probably something dirty in the rug.
I'm guessing.
Punch your elbow or something. Something stupid.
Yep. Card though. Come on, Colin.
Oh, he did.
All right, there it is. Which team? Both or everyone? It's been about 55 minutes so far, yeah. Oh, that's ours. If we can get under, if we can get low, that was ours.
So worried about getting it.
Nah, I don't know if it was that. He caught it and the kid hit his hand and it fell out.
Dude, what are you even cheering about?
Good looks, Benny. Oh, whoa. Oh, no. Fucking animal. Yo, man, you're too fast. God damn, Matt, the tall black kid, Mac. He can cover ground.
He's
like, big. Fast.
He's got some moves.
She took those legs. This is not fair. He takes one step and he's like from here to the fucking end of the bleachers. See it then. Yes, sir. Oh, perfect. Keep going.
Can you please run into your try line, touch it down. That's your ball. Exit? No. Joe Rod sticking, kids. Amen, get out. Right. Yo, Maxim. What's up, man?
I'm not coming inside to him.
Huh?
I would not put inside to him.
Oh, no. Another. Yeah, he is. He's 18.
What?
Yeah. That was my reaction when that found out.
He's a player on the football team.
He's a Marine.
Oh, is he?
Yes, sir. Ooh, close to Jordan. Yep. Oh, okay, Lindsay. Take it, Mac! Oh, take that down. Oh, my goodness.
That was cool, wasn't it?
No. Not really. I thought it was. If you look at the film, yes, but the ref, the way he saw it, I don't know how he saw it, no.
Because he saw it with the ball.
He saw no rap.
Yeah. That was a football hit, I think.
Yeah. Really? Really?
Never had fun with you?
No. Last year when we were at their field, their fans were calling us out by name, trash talking us the whole game, saying the worst things I think I've ever heard, being extremely racist, and now that's a problem? No. It's okay.
Crazy, isn't it?
him, Vinny. Get him. Get him, Vinny.
Job, Gabe. Let's go, Gabe. Keep going. Come on, Ethan.
What? For what? Can't go, what? Come on. You know better than everybody. You coach all stars. You can't go quick twice. Yo, Colin, come on, man. Are you really? Oh. Okay, okay. That was bad. I thought Colin was just not paying attention. Cash making an appearance.
Are you playing on the next game?
Mm-hmm. Great kick, Kieran.
Where's number four from?
Number four? I don't know. Honestly, I have no clue. I think around here, I want to say. Like, actually, like, around here. I think it's from, like, around here. Because one of the kids that used to play say he said he knew him. But I don't remember if he's huge. So is Quincy, number eight.
Yeah, yeah. Big legs.
Then there's Reese. Are absolute unit. Look at Matt. Get him, Vinny! Oh, Oh, Mac, you could have bodied that kid off.
Damn, he's going all over the place.
Yup. Second time.
Oh, yeah, go! Go, Ethan!
Good hit, Karen.
I'm hurting, watch. Damn.
You can hear the skin smacking. Come on, Anna!
Yes, sir. Come on, Catron. Get down there. Get that ball. Sir, he just got right back up. He was not at what? That's not being held down.
Go, buddy. Go, Pat.
Yo, Mac, you're a motor kid. You liking the game?
What?
Said you liking the game?
So entertaining.
Yeah.
That's great.
She's Reese's girlfriend, number 12. Just got blown off. Let's go.
How many guys on?
30. 15 a team.
Okay.
Right to Ben. He's gone. You got one more. Quincy, get in that ruck! Oh. Fuck. Karen, you're good? Screamed his fucking guts out. Yeah, he did. No. I don't know about that. And Shane back on team.
Go!
guys, everyone back up. Everyone back up.
Yes, exactly. Like that.
What's up, buddy?
Okay.
I'm just down over there.
You're just what?
Yeah, I'm bored.
I feel that. I got a close-up that time for you, though.
No.
No. A little wide, but he had distance.
He has distance, yeah.
He fucked himself up, though.
Hmm?
Said he fucked himself up, though.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to admit it, but oh, he's fucked up right now. Guess he gets his ankle.
Hey, 10 minutes, let's go.
10 minutes until we have to play.
No one's gone to warm up.
Yeah, I kind of want to just play.
Yeah? Hey, baby!
I got right. Hey, look right, guys!
Yeah, I don't know.
Just
I just want to
get the game.
I just, oh yeah, I want to get it done again.
I got to tell Bob that I can't play Scrum or Fly.
Why?
I'm not good at it.
Okay, Rattles. Yeah,
I'm
I don't want to play Scrum. Yeah. I don't want to be scrum half either.
Play Connor or something, please.
He won't play Connor. We have enough kids, so he doesn't have to play Connor. Come on, pound this through. Yeah, Rod. No, Rod's taking it. He's got it.
What's number two's name?
Jared. Everyone calls him Rod, though.
Gerard Benad.
Yeah, Gerard Benad. Mr. Pay Me Your Dues?
Yeah.
Mac, yo, the Haitian creation right there, baby. From Hart. Remember Hart?
No. God damn it. He was here last semester.
He was here last semester. He was in the Marines with Hart. And Hart was like huge.
Yeah.
Oh, you think he's big from here, but if you go up and stand next to him,
no,
just
yeah,
like,
I just saw him stand right here, and I'm like, damn.
It's scary.
That kid Mac in halftime goes, our coach goes, good job, we got another half to play. He goes, that was only half. We have another half to play.
Yo, his motor is insane. He hasn't stopped once.
He doesn't know how to play completely yet, right?
No.
He's literally going out there and just hitting the ball.
Uh-huh.
And he's doing the best on the field.
Yep. He's laying the biggest bodies right now, and it's amazing. I love it. I'm taking a left. Yo, come on,
back
Amy.
Back in, back in.
Amy, you just kicked it right out of bounds, man.
Back in.
Amy, he lined it up and just went boom. Right, just right out.
Just watched that go straight out of bounds.
Yeah. There they go, now they're going to warm up.
Yo, Colin is so lucky he got a yellow card for that play before.
I didn't see it, what did he do?
Chef and confusion,
right? Yeah.
He was so lucky it was a yellow, that's an instant red.
Yep.
And then he was upset that he got taken out.
Yeah, I don't think he knows the rules like that.
He just wants to play.
Yeah, pretty much.
This team is going to be a lot better once everyone understands the game.
Ours?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The kids just playing up there.
Yeah. We're tired now, too. Except for Mac. I mean, apparently that kid doesn't get tired. I don't know what it is, but it's okay.
He's got bigger lungs.
He's got bigger lungs. Yo, Maddie. Your boy Matt Lynch just laid a body.
No.
Matt used to wrestle. No,
did he?
Look at him.
Who, Matt?
Pimping it.
He's pimping it. The six jersey.
I'll head back.
Alright.
God damn.
Oh, Quincy, what the fuck?
There we go, baby.
It's the big body.
Yeah, we haven't gotten them yet. Oh. What did you do?
What's that name?
Oh, really?
Guys at the bar, they expect to tell you guys that ordered your jerseys.
Yeah, we did.
We ordered them from, what did we order from? I think it was Rhino Rugby first. I kind of fucked us over today. Canceled it. Oh, no, we ordered them from Canterbury. And they fucked us over.
There we go!
There you go. They fucked us over because they canceled the order like 3 weeks before the season started. So yeah. So we had to order it from this company called BLK.
And they were supposed to be here before before this game, but they'll probably be here by the end of this week. Maybe they come tonight, who knows. Wow, Neil.
Get there, Reese. Get there. Good tackle, Reese.
did he say?
I don't know. Oh, he just turned around.
Yeah, I know he did.
Come on, man.
You're going to run into us. No, oh, Mac. Yeah. Good looks. What happened? What's going on? What's going on? Our ball?
Yep.
Nope. Cool. Offsides. Nice. Huh?
That was bad.
Oh, really? We got numbers. Come on. Oh my goodness. We got numbers. There's like a 7-on-2 right here. One kid retreating back.
Let's go, kids.
I bet he's played sevens before because he's usually standing there like this, waiting for us to run up to him. I would have let him in at the clock. Just go up, no matter if you make this kick or not.